so fucking glad that fucking Rob.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we'll perform for you now this piece, which is a kind of heady mix of everything from Broadway and the jazz.